So far, no down trees. The rangers here, or the park rangers, do a good job of keeping the trail pretty clear of logs. But I mean, they don't smooth out the trail where you can see like rocks and roots all over the place. Alright, I'll get there once we get to the iron furnace. Now we gotta ride all the way back up. Going Mont Chateau South. We'll start riding it when I get to the base where the iron furnace is. I'm gonna shut the camera off. It's kinda boring. It's gonna take a while to get to the top, even with the e-bike. 2 to 3 mile uphill. Wet. The rocks aren't the bad part here, it's just the leaves are still, the old leaves from fall are still here. They get slippery. So your tire slides a little bit. Yeah, the e-bike makes this a joy right here to ride. I tell you, if I see anyone, you hardly ever see anyone come down here because of the ride all the way back to the top. It is absolutely hell like a regular bike. Even some pros that, you know, that brake, full brake. I'm gonna walk this one. These ledges are really slippery. I almost fell in one time. Even though I was right in the middle, it's like ice sometimes. So. So I'm still on trail, but I'm not on turbo. I surely don't have to turn on turbo here at all in this park, except until I get to the wall. Call the wall for a reason. It's very deep. Oh no. That's not the virus, it's just pollen in my room. Pollen in my lungs. This one all right across. It has a little guardrail. Almost to the iron front here. There it is, right there.